Bitcoin transactions are conducted by utilizing unspent digital coins called unspent transaction outputs, or UTXO. These UTXOs are used as inputs for a transaction and require a solution that unlocks the script that secures the coins within them. As these coins are transacted, a chain of signatures is formed, as each new unlocking script and public address is added to the hash of the coin. This enables the verification of the chain of ownership all the way back to the block in which it was initially distributed from in the form of a Coinbase reward. While we can see that it is easy to verify the existence of coins on the Bitcoin network and by which addresses they are controlled, a bigger problem remains. How can we verify that the coin that is being transacted to us hasn't previously been signed to any other transactions? Traditionally, a centralized payment authority routes all transactions through itself, thereby ensuring that a transaction can only be made once. Bitcoin instead solves this in a distributed manner by using what is called the first seen rule. Since all transactions are publicly broadcasted, nodes accept the first seen transaction using the specified coins as the proper transaction and rejects additional spending attempts as double spends. Even in the case of two identical transactions reaching the network simultaneously, the transaction to reach the nodes with the most combined hash power first is considered the valid transaction.